And it's the light color brown here. That is Amadou. You see it's spunky up here. And that's the Amadou. Just have to peel the top of this layer off. This was a nice piece. This one too. And yes, this is what I got from this horse hoof fungus. Actually a lot. I don't usually get that much Amadou from one, but this one was a good one. And I have to process that a little bit more. The thick part have to slice them and then to the next step.
Skål.
And welcome to Cimbrer Bushcraft. Today I'm in Royal Forest, in a place I've not been here several years, but I know there's a lot of these horseshoe fungus in this forest. So I went here and you saw I found a really good piece of the fungus with a lot of Amadou. I got a handful here, and yeah, and I will cook it or boil it in loo water, and I'll explain that what it is. But first I have to light my fire and prepare my meal, because I have to get some ashes from the fire, and I'll tell you about that a little bit later. Today I have a little steak with me. I would like to prepare with a little bit of cabbage, white cabbage, and yeah, that's it. Simple Viking meal here in the forest. I'm sure it will taste delicious. So now I have to light my fire and Yeah, I'll use flint and steel for that, and see if that, not the new Amadou, I have some of the old one that is boiled with in lieu water.
So yeah.
And first I rip it up in the edges with a sharp flint stone, so it's get a little bit fluffy here, so that the spark will easily connect to the Amadou.
Yeah.
And then lay it here, I'll just see, yeah, lots of sparks here, then I hope I'm lucky. I was lucky. You can see. There we are. now I have some ashes, so I can use this. I put it in my little jaw here. Just a little bit. Charcoal and ash. That's fine. Then I put some water in, and then I put my Amadou down here. I can't have it all, but some of it. That'll do. So ashes and Amadou, and then I put it on the fire. Like this, and yeah, then it have to boil for a while, approximately I believe half an hour or so, and then I have the finished product of Amadou. It has to dry, of course, before I can use it, but that's the way it's done. Oh yeah. Just as I like it. Red inside. So delicious for me. Perhaps you're not a meat lover, or you don't like your meat red, but well done, that's okay too, but I like it this way. Again. Now we're going. Now it's boiling. That's too much.
Yeah. And now I think it's cooked for half an hour. So I have to take it off and do that without burning my fingers. It's difficult, but yeah, that's the way. And then I have to let it cool off. Yeah.
So now the Amadou has cooled off and it's time for working it like this. Not too hard, but a little bit so we get a little bit more flat and that the fibers in the Amadou will split or crack a little bit.
And when they are completely dry, I'll show you how they look, should look.
Yeah, and now I'm back home and this Amadou has dried for a day, slowly dried, and you can see how it looks now. It's like leather. It's very soft and this brown, light brown color. Some of it are still a little bit firm, so you can work on it like this to break up the fibers. And then it should be soft. I have a piece here that shows that this is not Amadou, but the other part of the fungus that I can't use. It's very hard, and you can see here, I hope you can see, it's very rough in the surface, more like tree-like or wood-like. And this is not Amadou. This is the part that is underneath the Amadou, and you can't use that. Some of it a little bit darker, but that's okay. Some nice pieces here, and I can use them when I'm making fire with flint and steel, and of course also if you use fire steel. But yeah, this is how it looks, and this is a big portion of one fungus, one horse hoof fungus, so it's a good harvest. And I promised to tell you about why I use loo water. And in the ashes that I come in the water, there's something called calcium nitrite, something like that, and it's an ingredient that is in gunpowder too, so it's make this Amadou ignite better with a spark, with the flint and steel. And yeah, that's the reason why. But I have made a video more thorough about the chemical in this loo water, and I have a link to that video in the end of this video, so you can see if you want to learn more about processing, producing Amadou for tinder.
Yeah, folks, this is all for now. I hope you enjoyed this little video from the Roll Forest, the biggest forest in Denmark, where I live only about 30 kilometers from. So I'm very lucky for that. And today you saw I made Amadou, and perhaps you can find some horse hoof fungus in your area and do the same. Yeah. Now the summer is over us, and yeah, I'm a busy man with other projects than my YouTube channel, so I'm not sure if I can upload a video every week, but perhaps every second week. I'm not sure yet, but if there's a week that there are no videos, don't worry, boys and girls, I'll be back. And in July I'm going to visit Sweden together with my wife and Cornelius, and we're going to see some Viking village up in Sweden. There's one up north of Stockholm, and of course Birka, south of Stockholm, and we're going to visit Gotland, island outside the eastern coast of Sweden, and there's a good history for that area. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed my video from those trips there, and yeah, thank you again for watching Cimbrer Bushcraft. I really appreciate that, and then I hope to see you again on the next one. Bye bye, take care.